Let's.
Have you business with me? The way yonder is all blocked up, you see, by this god-awful statue. Heavens above! Who thought it a good idea to pit it there? Oof, I'm in quite the pickle now. See that statue? Gives me the willies. You stare at it for long enough, it starts to look alive. Ach, it just doesn't seem quite right. There are no craftsmen around these parts. Hey, you don't think a real-life person was turned to stone, do you? See that statue? Get, ach, hey.
My name is Rosabeth. Thank you so much for rescuing me. Oh, you're that traveler. I still haven't thanked you. Well, I'm quite a hand at pyromancy. So perhaps you could consider this my thanks. I was attacked and turned to stone, I think. I owe you my life, if you had not come. Oh, I feel shameful, wearing these rags. I hate to burden you further, as you've already saved my life. But, just look at me. My clothes are in tatters. Do you have any clothing that you could spare? I'll take anything, whatever you don't need. I'm not particular when it comes to apparel. Anything at all will do. Just put it on the ground, and I'll change into it later. Thank you so much. After I change into this, I'm heading for Matula. But perhaps I'm going back to... I hope we can meet again. Be safe. Is that a shark? Here, to see light. However... Undead, are we? And one without much time remaining. Just about ready to fall apart, I'd say. Not exactly the time to be chatting with a cat. Well, suit yourself. Oh yes, you may call me Shalqua. Enchanté. So, what did you want, anyway? Ooh. Nothing suit? Well, that... you do have the type I'm... Satisfied? I'll be around if you ever come back.
Human, are we? This is no place for you. Be gone. Are you not afraid of me? Humans rarely come here. Those who do turn back when they see me, or make an attempt on my life. But you are different. We once had a master. He created us long, long ago. But he was born with a fatal flaw. He resented those who had what he lacked and became fully mired in hatred. Eventually, he drove himself mad. It was at the peak of this madness that he conjured up we strange creatures. Our master was a tragically lonely soul. Eventually, his solitude eroded his very reason. In the end, he never understood what it was that he truly lacked. Nobody knows when we were born, or where our master has gone. The only ones... I wish to ask a favor of you. Once, I always felt she became violent, raging uncontrollably. Eventually, she came after me, and we have been locked in combat ever since. We seem to be at a standstill. The wounds we exchange are never lethal. I was born of my master's madness. Perhaps this is some curse. I will be sure to assist you in return. The past is a distant fog. My name was Tark. That is all that I remember. The past